small chance of thunder, we'll still go out.
Yeah.
We were a little bit disappointed at first that like, she was like, it's gonna be snowing in 40 degrees in June. Well, one of the hikes is not like a touristy hike. It's one of the you have to like be a moderate hiker. A lot of the peaks of the mountains, it's not snow, like there's snow anywhere, but it's just like, as you go up in elevation, it gets colder and colder. But it just, we had a snowstorm roll in. It was perfectly sunny down in the bottom. So I don't know if the weather, the time of the year would have mattered so much, but we just happened to get stuck in the snowstorm at the top. But that was what most of the snow people we saw were that snowstorm we were stuck in. And we're like, yeah, Josh wanted to turn around the whole time. We're like, we should stay here and cover until the storm passes. We can't see your hand in front of you. And we were both freaking out until we saw two other crazy people.